Welcome back. We have some traversing to do, but at first let me get my lunch on. Not gonna be long, guys. It's just a nutritional shake for nutrition. Fucking love these milkshakes, man. Anyway. No. Oh, come on. Well, that's a good start to this. Oh no. Please don't have me start off like way back in the beginning. Okay.
Dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
I would if I could.
Well done, Die Pilot. I will take it from here.
What is this? Is this a PvP map? Hardcore parkour. Oh wow. This is pretty nifty. It is a PvP map.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Okay. Ooh. This is not good. Yeah?
Delivering militia test subjects.
Ah, shit. Is that my enemy? Okay.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin.
Already equipped. L-Star. Or rather not. Oh no.
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
Kinda busy, BT.
Shit. Well then, it's safe to say that if I were ever in a combat situation in real life, I would die.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
This is called the secret art of not aiming.
Busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating
give a good old one-two punch. IMC Reaper? What? That's not good. Okay.
I'm sure Giants is unqualified to
play
a few more minutes.
Weapon cache, weapon cache.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
What does this do? Propelled launcher? What? Was that a tick? It was! Run. Whatever you do, run. Stay in motion. I got an achievement.
In
Ash Simulation Drone. Okay, cool. Neat. I do not have ammo. Shit. You're giving me information that I already know.
Hostile pilot, as I should have expected, the IOC included that result. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
Alright, Spitfire, thank God. Alright, how do I get out of here? Options. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. Initiating attempt number 63.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21.
That's not good.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to have the ability to contain security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex.
That's not
Some
good.
You may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Do I just... Okay, I do. Oh, shit. Well... That's not how we do things. I guess just... try to do this. Or not? What? Okay, awkward, but... Oh! I can make that, I think. I'm not gonna make it. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It's right there. Helmet. Shit. Well, at least I got that. Get over there. How do I?
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
That's good, BT. Gotta get up there. I think this is the right way to go.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Alright, regroup with BT. You're 200 meters away. I'm coming, BT. Shit. Oh boy. How do I get up there? Okay, I see BT in sight. He's in sight. I'm coming, BT!
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
Yourself well with grunts. Now for something a little different.
Not working out for me.
You could have fooled me.
I am engaging a hostile Titan. Warning, I am engaging multiple Titans.
I believe that, yeah. Well, oops. That is... Pilot hat. Hey, I found two of two.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
I'll hover right now, so... Wait, maybe I can get up there? Yes, I can! North Star? Work with me here. Tethered? What?
Perhaps you'd like to surrender.
I'll get it with North Star. Sounds good.
Guard mode engaged. Defend that wing I can see at all costs. Enemy Titan down.
This is a thing. That's a very fast. Oh shit.
Lisk has put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
That's invisible. Oh shit.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Your mistakes will be your undoing.
This is a very intense little...
Excessive damage. Warning.
A course of soon, pilot. You scare too easily. Perfect. Your persistence is honorable.
Yes!
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Couldn't I just keep that mask that she has? Come on now.
Further shortcuts.
Cooper's logbook. Our journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain, but it wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. We've arrived at the rendezvous coordinates for Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that is anybody's guess. Press A to continue.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Whoa.
All teams working on the ARC analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Flashbacks here.
Marder maintaining stability. I think we're ready for testing. You're forgetting he's got Hammond. So he...
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Well, BT's over there. Fuck you. Oh. That's not good. BT.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might.
Thanks, BT. Satchel.
Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
That's not good.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
You guessed right, BT. Shit. Alright. Can I get through? I cannot get through. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot to fucking set the alarm. Hang on, guys.
I will analyze Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 70 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
There we go.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
Alright.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Good boy. Good boy, BC. He's calling a shot! Nice.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Satchel, okay. There's a lot of satchel charges around here. Oh, That's not good. There's zombies here. Zombie bot. This is not good. Did they drop any weapons? No. Great. Here we go. Auto-loading shotgun with widespread. And a rapid-fire SMG. Ow, what the hell?
Authorized personnel breach of security services. Intruder may have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
This is crazy. I don't believe this. It's a happy bot! I saw the little smiley face. That's cute. Eyes only, situation, massive energy blast detected near Typhon. Intercept, unidentified archaeological discovery. Mission, infiltrate Typhon facility, gather intel, discover source of energy blast. Report to CDR Sarah Briggs.
Sorry, Anderson.
To time travel.
All non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to prevent communication across time shifts.
Spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads
evacuated and set up a chunk.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
We got a hostile pilot. Repeat, hostile pilot in area.
That's pretty cool. I like that. Whoa. Shit. I'll take the frag grenade now.
Incoming frag, watch yourself!
All right. I can't get over there. Cool. Shit. I can't get past. Maybe I can shoot? Those are just happy bots. Wait. There we go. Fuck you and your sentry gun. I don't need satchels. How far back in time are we going? Shouldn't be that long. That hurt. Don't need you. Do I get in here? No. Come on, bitch. This is easy. Well, then again, I am on regular mode. Fucking melee me. What's wrong with you?
Security, beta 40,
shit.
your position.
We have to leave.
We're going forward with it. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here.
Activate calibrating helmet auto display. The IMC found what is this? Is it like a giant? It sure as hell didn't build it. What is it? Gyroscope?
Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Whoa. Oh. More fucking satchel. Ooh. I'll take those. There's no way out of here, is there? Besides over here.
Got a visual. It's a pilot.
If we don't test the arc's power now, we may never have enough.
Is that a secret? It's not a secret. Okay. That's a secret. Oh no. Ow. Spitfire. Oh, okay. Okay. Now what? MGL, don't want that.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Ah, ticks. Okay. They summon those. Oh. Okay. Haha, fuck you. I can deploy a tick? Just fuck yeah. I'm really curious as to how far back in time they, this goes. That's not good.
Get on this guy!
Not okay. Fuck. Sure, let's go with that. Oh, hello. Who are you?
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but...
Ah, oh shit. This way real quick, so this way I can get the helmet. Alright. Seems so surreal. Like going back and forth through time. Like at the literal click of a button. Ah, hello. There's one over there too. Fuck. Try that again.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the ARC's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Return to BT. Okay. Oh, shit. All right. Easy.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log two. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days.
All right.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
All right. Gotta return to BT. Wait, what's that? Launch bud camera. Okay. That's not the right way. Spacefold traversal. Hypergravity wave stream. Okay. Hello.
Water.
Discovered IMC prototype fold weapon test site. Test ring, 184 meters. Power source, arc. Location unknown. Threat. Critical. The IMC's next target is the militia homeworld of Harmony. The full-scale fold weapon cannot function without the Ark. Track the Ark in the present using a scan of it from the past.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Oh, okay. Damn, I just punched them.
What are you fighting?
I'm fighting dogs.
You're fighting dino dogs, is what you're fighting. Hey, look, you're recording.
No, please. What is this? That's nothing. There's a lot of things here.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. That whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Oh! That was death. That was death right there. Wait, can I?
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Warning. God, these battles are fucking insane.
Uphold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the Fold Weapon test pad explodes.
Ah, that thing's active. Oh, that's not good. A new loadout. Ion. Automatic energy rifle. Stronger split shot. Drains energy. Okay. What is firing at me? Disembark. Oh, there we go.
The hell with the safety protocol. Initiate the test immediately.
Oh, shit. Scan this arc at the center of the fold weapon prototype.
The arc is overloading! Everyone evacuate now!
Oh, that's easy. Good. Oh shit, I'm in a time flux here. This is not good. Unstable host.
Planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Okay. My man BT climbing.
Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead.
Can you climb, BT? You're going that way.
Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
Oh, there's a new loadout for you, BT.
Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you
come over here.
You will be safe.
BT, come. BT, come.
Embark and we will move out, pilot.
Oh, okay.
Pilot control initiated. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control.
Ronin. Projectile shotgun with a wide spread.
They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot!
Oh my god, I have a sword!
We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Are they firing at me? No, they're firing at these guys.
Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot, it's time to run the lift. McCord, bring them up.
Oh shit.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation. Arc tool. Function. Generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Pilot, you gotta know some interesting tactics.
Good luck, pilot.
It's beginning to be a long road ahead of us.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the wall.
I don't want that.
Pilot, more stalkers. Hold them off.
There's a lot of people here.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, go this way.
I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Okay. A softball? What? Adhesive grenade launcher. Okay. Don't want that, though. Ha! Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Helmet! Shit. Gotcha, bitch. I think I fucked that. I did. I fucked that up. Shit. Have that. Have this. Die. Uppercut that motherfucker. Got it.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as a power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a gravity lift!
Alvin Delta 2-1 Bravo.
Oh shit. Yeah, take you. I'm gonna just shut down your turbine real quick.
Successful. The fan exhaust is offline. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall.
Arc tool required. Okay.
Arc tool detected at 30 meters.
From the Marvin? What? Sorry, buddy.
You have acquired the ARC tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
Oh, shit.
Pilot, there appears to be an override switch on the central turbine.
That's pretty cool. Oh, wait. Whee! Oh, there's a collectible there. Shit, I fucked it up. Where is it? Where'd it go? Good. Good. Now I just gotta get up there. This is fun. Oh shit. That's not good. How do I turn it off?
Sink temperature at 50%.
Where do I... Is there... No. Oh, there we go.
Heat sink temperature at 25%.
Ah, shit. Done it. Get it. Got it. Good. Bitch. Okay, that's not good. Hang on, let me get back into the party real quick. Ghost Runner. Ooh, this is fun.
Impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Gotcha.
Good to see you back here safely, pilot.
Why does that sound like death?
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an arc tool.
We're still in business. We're now responsible for finishing his mission! Look at me walking all badass like that.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we should probably take it off this turret.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional. The power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper?
Where?
Let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
What? Oh, okay.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1... Go!
Oh boy. Oh, that's not good. Oh no,
complete. Power 100%.
Cool.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Power the beacon.
Warning. Fault hidden. Emergency shutdown.
Oh no.
Great. What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
You're welcome.
Can we bypass the module?
No, sir.
Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to
kind of exploded when I tried to use it.
The situation could use your skills.
I can do nothing, man.
You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
What did you do to my trash bin?
I didn't do anything.
What did you do?
Controls transferred to Pilot.
Yep. Big giant robo daddy. Guess I can, watch me. I already did it.
Be careful.
Speaking of family friendly.
Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
What's the time looking like? Give me a second, guys.
With your
we can end the stream here. Alright, we're gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna be making some brownies. So, bye-bye, guys!
5,000 likes and we'll stream us making the brownies.
No. Bye-bye, guys! Bye-bye!